Hey guys, Andy Reacts here, and it's time to catch on with The Owl House, episode 3, The Intruder? Okay, so let's see what The Intruder is. Go!
The king of demons.
Yeah, his natural enemy, the king of cuteness, maybe. But not even that. He's not that cute.
Where are you now?
Why'd you call me here again?
To show you my real form, my triangle form.
Demons 101!
Oh.
And passive-aggressive comments, sometimes.
Oh, you guys are sensitive.
Passive-aggressive comments?
Even demons have inner demons.
Okay. Well, that's interesting. That's new.
This information could save your life someday.
No, I don't think so. I don't even know if you're a real demon.
Little buddy.
What the fuck? Run! That is acid rain! Why is it raining acid? Oh, hello. Hi. Oh.
Look, now we're boo-boo buddies.
Aww.
Oh my gosh, I love you so much.
That was cute, alright.
We don't have weather. We have plagues. Painbows.
Eh?
It's like a rainbow.
Painbows?
Looking at it turns you inside out.
Oh!
Fun is
okay.
Outside.
I stay inside, thank you very much.
Will. They wander the rains, feeding on boiled tourists.
I think it's strong enough to protect the house. It should be, because it is kind of hard, I guess.
Surprisingly foxy for her age.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, why did they call you the owl?
Okay.
It sparkles and shimmers, it shines and delights. I must have it for my nest.
Maybe she's a demon.
Age finally catching up to you?
Don't
you want to finish our lesson? I was gonna let you scratch a demon's tummy. Me!
Oh,
is that all she can know from you?
Magic.
Yeah, good point. And she's not a great teacher, I think, so I don't care who of them both teaches her. They have not much to teach.
Oh, and your hair is like, girl.
The hair is like, girl. Okay.
No, sleep.
Yeah, wait until tomorrow, then she has some interesting spell for you, like the spell clean my room away with the dust. Oh god, okay. She tries to trick her that way? That's bribery.
I respect your cunning, but I also hate you for it. Tonight, I will show you how to create light.
But humans can't do that, right?
Who needs another boring spell lesson when you could be learning all the fun ways a demon could kill you? Look how teethy! Bite, bite! Be quiet.
Yeah, shut up.
Where do you think magic comes from?
Father Christmas?
Heart? Actually, you're right.
What?
It comes from a sack of magic bile attached to a witch's heart.
Ah, okay, that's very technical.
The bigger the circle, the more powerful the spell.
The creator shouldn't be wondering that some people think that this show teaches kids to, you know, summon stuff for the Dark Lord. It's bullshit, of course, but it's no wonder people believe it.
You'll figure it out. Spell circle is.
Oh, she's recording it. Oh, yeah, just give her some rest. Battery is low for her.
My obsession with spells knocked out Ida.
Maybe she's just tired?
Bap.
Stop just that, King.
Short. Boiling rains, remember?
No, let her try. It'll be funny.
Yeah, very funny, yeah. Dead. She made it into 1,000 pieces in front of your eyes. Is Hootie a sadist?
Should I bap her again?
Just let
no,
her rest,
no, don't.
Door.
Yeah, be cute, whatever. I still wanna see King do something that matters, you know? That would be interesting.
Spell circle is really
cheap. Hey, you know,
did she maybe hypnotize herself?
Becoming a witch is my chance to be someone.
Just to prove others that you're someone? You should maybe prove yourself, but nobody else.
Every day I notice Ida sneaking drinks of this special elixir, see? Then she always gets a boost of energy. That's where she gets her powers. And I know where to get some.
Are you sure that's not alcohol?
Thank you so much.
No, don't drink that. Whatever that is, don't. An elixir a day. Keeps the doctor away? Question mark?
Nice try. An elixir a day. Cryptic.
Yeah, the rest is missing. You should maybe take a closer look at it. Yeah, just drink this weird stuff.
Magic. Real
that could also
magic.
Be pee, by the
this
way.
Is historic.
Yeah, don't.
Golden elixir gone.
Okay, what happened?
Hootie controls the house lights. He probably just fell asleep.
Or not? What is that? Oh, that's the intruder. Hootie's gone.
I did this. Escaped into the
rain. Oh god.
So why do you look so happy?
Because this could be a lesson. This would be a great way for you to see a wild demon up close and personal.
You want to go?
This could also be a way for her to die.
No way!
You knocked her out.
I didn't see her do anything, honestly. Ida was just doing her spell and then she fell asleep.
Wait.
King, please. What the fuck? It's okay that he thinks he's a mighty great demon king, but can he do something epic from time to time at least? It's always just cutesy-wootsy with him.
Oh my gosh! Ida! She got snaggle-backed!
Oh shit.
I'll go get my demon book.
I thought you were a living expert, not somebody who still has to learn himself. Are you sure you're a demon? Oh. I
you
doubt that's a snaggle, whatever.
Give me back my boo-boo buddy.
that was cute. Oh, it's behind there.
Snaggleback.
It is a snaggleback?
I just needed a place to hide from the rain. I didn't do any of that stuff. I snuck in through a window just now.
Huh?
What?
Oh,
no. Shit, there's something else. Okay, it was something else. Shit, what is that?
I am the king of demons, and as such, I demand you to barf my friends back up.
Ugh. Yeah, so much about king of demons. Oh, loose. She's still alive. Yay. I mean, of course, but yay.
Curse at bay.
Keeps the curse at bay? A curse. Oh, shit. It's like the Grudge. Oh, what?
Ida?
Oh, God. Oh God! Somebody cursed her to become this if she doesn't drink that stuff? Wow, she herself is the intruder, that's cool. Didn't see that coming. Who cursed her though? That's interesting. I smell a backstory coming.
I just wanted you to be into demons like you're into magic. I don't have many friends and no one even pays that much attention to me.
Oh, maybe if I get it.
Ida's turned into some
so I guess demons in this world are not like slaves of the devil, but they're just weird, sometimes dangerous creatures, right? Oh.
There's a pattern in the spell circle.
Ooh.
What?
Her phone can get that
it
now?
Looks like this.
Huh. But she just drew a circle. Ooh, what? That works? Ooh.
It's beautiful.
Was that magic?
Oh my gosh. I just did magic.
Yeah.
I just did magic.
Yeah.
I just did magic.
Cool. Yeah. Oh, that still works? Okay. Ugh. Oh gosh. She's like if a Sasquatch and a gremlin had a baby.
I'm sorry, Ida.
That's kind of easy. Wow. I wanted to. How come that she can do that? Oh. Okay, so somebody cursed her. Who cursed her? Ugh. Yeah. Oh, it's still alive?
I'm just gonna lie here for a minute.
Over there.
No.
How is she doing that?
I don't know, but she did it all on her own. I kind of messed a bunch of things up back there. And
yeah.
I just wanted to say, I'm sorry.
I got a long list of disgusting chores with your name on it.
Fair enough, I guess.
When I was younger, I was cursed. I don't know exactly how it happened. All I know is that if I don't take my elixir, well, that's why people call me the Owl Lady.
Ooh.
It's all under control.
Yeah.
And as long as no one steals my elixir.
But she has to drink it every day. Somebody just has to steal it and then. Aww. Poor Hootie, but you were a sadist this episode, so shut up.
Well, I think my tail was digested.
But you still live.
No, not this memory again.
Hmm?
You're the one who cursed me, aren't you? Who are you? Who are you?
Oh, wow. I kind of feel sorry for her. That's like a grudge.
She had teeth in her stomach. Teeth in her stomach. Can you believe that?
What?
I'm one of the strongest demons on the Boiling Isles, huh?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to edit that.
Yeah, sorry. So our king of demons doesn't actually know much about demons. Just so chill. Love it. Yeah, that was a very interesting episode. So we get more background info about Ida and that she was cursed. And I already read somewhere that Some people think that her sister cursed her, the sister that we saw in the trailer, maybe, I don't know, but seemingly somebody who has very dark intentions. So thank you for watching, and also shout out to my patrons. Thank you for supporting me. The $3 plus patrons get to watch full episode reactions of most of all my cut reactions that you see on YouTube. Usually, even before I actually post the cut reaction, I post a full episode reaction for my $3 plus patrons. Then they get to watch it for about 2 weeks, and then I take it down again. So if you want to be one of those lucky watchers, then become a patron. What did you think about this episode? Did you like it? Who do you think cursed her? Her sister, or maybe somebody else? Maybe it was that weird principal? That principal bum? Whatever. I don't recall his name, but you know, the principal from the school. Maybe she has a rivalry with him. Maybe he's one of her exes, actually. That could be. Do you think that could be? Interesting thought. Okay, anyway, so I have to watch the next one because that one is already out. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next one, and see you on the other side. And you're out. Bye.